Hare Krishna. Determination means to place our intention above our emotion. All of us would like to be determined. There are so many things which we want to do in life. But somehow we start doing it and then we give it up. So what exactly is determination? Is determination like a gift that some people have and some don't? No. All of us do have determination. It is just that we may not, it may be misdirected. So consider, for example, an alcoholic. We may say that the alcoholic may say, I have no determination to give up alcoholism. But actually, we can look at it in a different way. And we can say the alcoholic has determination to stick to the alcoholism. Even if there is loss of money, even if there is loss of prestige, even if they are pulled up and fined, even if they are disgraced, even if their family members leave them, still they keep drinking alcohol. That's determination. It's of course misdirected determination, it is destructive determination, but in essence determination means that we keep doing something even when there are difficulties caused by it. So there is determination. It is just that it is misdirected. So the determination here, Krishna says, in the mode of ignorance, where one keeps doing whatever one simply feels like doing. One goes, gets carried away by one's emotions. That, he says, is determination in the mode of ignorance. But determination can be in the mode of goodness. And determination in the mode of goodness means that we keep our intention above our emotion. Our emotions will come and go. Oh, today I feel like doing this, today, tomorrow I feel like doing that. And day after tomorrow I feel like doing something else entirely. This sort of ups and downs in our emotions will keep coming. But we keep our intention above. So in 18.33 to 35, Krishna talks about determination in the three modes of material nature. And 18.33, he says that dhrityayaya dharayate mana pranendriya kriya yogena vyabhicharinya dhruti sapartha sattviki sattviki. Determination in the mode of goodness is that determination which doesn't let the mind and senses carry us away. That dhrityayaya dharayate mana pranendriya kriya, the mind, the senses, they will push us towards certain actions, kriya. But we check it. And how do we check it? Yogena vyabhicharinya. By becoming committed to the practice of yoga. The best yoga, the Bhagavata says, is bhakti yoga. Yoginam api sarvesha madgatena antaratmana shraddhavan bhajate yomam samaya yukta tamomata. 6.47 he has already said. At the highest yogis meditate on him. So when we commit ourselves to connecting with Krishna and we keep that intention above our emotion, oh, whether I feel like it, I don't feel like it, this is what I'm going to do. When we learn to keep our intention above our emotion, we will find that our emotions will subside, that our emotions, the capacity to disturb and distract us will decrease. And eventually, our intention will translate into consistent action that will lead to transformation. That will lead to satisfaction. Because whatever was important for us, we would have done it with our determination. And thus, we will gain satisfaction. And when we use this determination to consistently direct ourselves in devotion towards Krishna, then as we develop pure love for Krishna, therein we will experience the supreme satisfaction. Thank you. Hare Krishna.